30th January 2020, the COVID-19 outbreak was declared as a public health emergency of international concern. Given the current scenario where cases in India have surged beyond 1 lakh and in the pretext of returning to normalcy fast, businesses are resuming without taking any prior precautions. We come across news of employees being tested positive after they have rejoined the business. So aren't we leading ourselves to a risk of second wave? In order to prevent an economic depression, we must find a viable, safe and controlled method to come out of the lockdown and revive the economy. As stage 1 of the proposal, any business falling under the organized sector should get itself registered on the DHC portal, wherein the business has to mention the minimum required workforce comprising only of those employees residing in low to medium risk zone, and then get these employees tested for COVID-19 at government authorized labs. The business will then be issued an employee-specific DHC on the employee being tested negative. The DHC will be linked to the employee's Aadhaar in order to avoid replication. Only then the registered business will be allowed to resume its operations. This will ensure that the economy is running with minimum but healthy workforce. Strict guidelines such as social distancing, workplace sanitization, thermal screening twice a day, frequent hand sanitization must be followed at workplace. The business will be liable to compliance audit on a random basis. In case of any breach or non-compliance, the registration will be revoked and the person in charge will be penalized. The DHC issued is subject to renewal every 14 days, 1 month or more based on risk categorization of each person, which is high, medium and low. The basis of risk categorization will include zone where the person resides, traveling through risk zones, contact history and comorbidities if any. In case of medium to low risk category, renewal can be done on the basis of physical screening, while the high-risk category employee has to get retested for renewal. The expenses of registration and testing will be borne by the business. Each and every employee will be mandatorily required to download and activate Aarogya Setu app for their own safety. A business registering with a minimum workforce of 50 will be compulsorily required to have a health official on board who will oversee compliance. In order to maintain social distancing and avoid chaos at testing centers, employees will be called batch-wise. As a further procedure, a valid DHC can be used as an e-pass for traveling related to work. Highway toll drive-through screening can be conducted for all travelers and transporters. On successful implementation of this stage, subsequently the DHC program can be expanded to the unorganized sector. Let's make digital health certificate a new normal.